animal for the day, which would it be and why? Although you've played many to many thousands of people, do you still get nervous before big gigs? Thank you.